मेरा नाम सिद्धार्थ अलसी है, मैं दिल्ली से हूँ, मैं परिवर्तन फ्रेंड्स स्कूल में पढ़ता हूँ।
I am Adhyan. I like to paint.
I am Drew. I have autism, but that does not stop me from doing what I love.
Kalpana, Dhruv's mother. Dhruv is 13 years old and he has autism, and life has not been easy all this while. He has speech issues, cognition issues. Thought of what will happen to him when I am not there, will he be able to lead a dignified, independent life, keeps bothering me day in, day out.
इनका स्पीच भी नहीं था, मतलब मतलब किसी तरह से हम इसको वर्बली हम इसको कम्युनिकेट नहीं कर पा रहे थे। काफी प्रॉब्लम्स ही आ रही थी शुरू शुरू में। हमने काफी डॉक्टर्स को भी दिखाया, स्पेशलिस्ट को भी, फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट, ऑक्यूपेशनिस्ट, हर तरह का ट्राई किया था। सोशली वॉज नॉट एट ऑल कोऑपरेटिव नहीं था, बिल्कुल भी हाइपर एक्टिव तो था ही था। और हमें प्रॉब्लम ये हो जाती थी कि हम इसको किसी भी सोशल गैदरिंग में किसी भी उसमें नहीं लेके जा सकते थे। एम्बरेसिंग सिचुएशन तो होता ही होता था। इनफैक्ट ये भी बड़ा फील सा करता था कि हमें मेरे को कहाँ पे कैसे, इसको पता ही नहीं चल रहा था कि ये कर क्या रहा है।
When my son was diagnosed as being autistic in 2002, it has been an uphill task. From school to school, he was getting thrown out of schools. There was hardly any acceptance at that point of time. We were extremely closeted. We couldn't go to our friends, we couldn't go to our relatives, because we felt that, you know, our son might have, you know, the whole thing could be awkward or embarrassing for us. Parivartan School caters to about 55 children with various intellectual disabilities, like autism, Down syndrome, mental retardation, cerebral palsy, etc. Our children have different ways of communicating. They don't communicate like you and me, but they communicate through their skills.
I love to paint and sing. I can draw and paint for the holiday.
He is a brilliant painter. He loves to paint and he can paint for days, day in, day out. He has participated in multiple exhibitions and sold many paintings. He has won multiple awards. From life, all I want from God and all I want from everybody around us is to create an environment which helps these kids to blossom as beautiful flowers. Don't help them out of pity, help them because they have got abilities and they can do work.